pirates. One of my options is done. Couple reds. Why am I calling this again? That's a little bit. Try to PvP me in the safe zone. Yeah, I know, right? Ollo for life, man. These guys, God, look at these guys. All ready to just jump me. Got a level 33 ready, 32. They're all waiting to jump me right as soon as I leave this protected zone. Yeah, I'm only at work for another 6 minutes. These guys are hilarious though. It's the second time they've tried to attack me. Come on, come at me guys. too funny. Spaces weren't open anyway. Let's see. Yeah. I said, I'm just trying to quest, that's all. I mean, I just got in this damn zone, like, just a couple minutes ago. My buddy was already in this zone. He was like, oh god, we're at war over here. I was like, oh, don't worry about it. I'm catching up to you, so I'll be able to help you, but I'm just trying to get some more stuff done before he gets on in a couple hours. Looks like they mostly fucked off, so I did do stuff. Constantly look over my back when I'm here. The Abolisher is a class that I played on the Korian server, so I'm used to it. But yeah, I mean it's a fun class. I'd recommend it to anybody that just kind of wants to It's not really very good for, like, DPS, per se. It's pretty good for just kind of having a lot of health.
That's really about it.
Let's see if we can't get this quest done before I get jumped again. It does pretty decent DPS though. At least PvE wise. Oh, well, this town is just full of red, isn't it? What all do I need to do here? So I need to push a level. Reds come up here, but I don't see it anymore. Leech mode? Alright then. Plains Buffalo Alpha. Training for the QB. Q queue wasn't too bad, actually.
I only had to wait about 5 minutes myself.
And that was 2 hours ago? So, yeah. Alright, but yeah, have fun at your office and whatnot. What else?